Can the former 44th president come in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Nigga, don't hate me because I'm perfect. Maybe if you got rid of that old haircut, maybe these holes would start coming your way. Yeah, better yet, Denisha would call you back if she stopped messing around with that brain surgeon of a lawyer and she's having sexual relations with. Nigga.
What?